Widebody Range Rover Velar by Lumma is all show with no extra go. Lumma Design have presented their latest customization program, which revolves around the Range Rover Velar. The British SUV, which slots between the Evoque and Range Rover Sport, comes with wider wheel arches that add a total of 100 mm, 4 in, to its width. The tuner says that the widebody look of the vehicle is complemented by a new front bumper, with an integrated spoiler and cup air splitter, meant to improve its aero features. It all comes together with a tweaked front grille and large hood air intake scoops as previewed by these drawings released last year. Lumma's Range Rover Velar also features horizontal blades in the side skirts, as well as a roof-mounted spoiler that's set to reduce drag, plus a rear apron with an incorporated diffuser, flanked by the quad exhaust pipes. A selection of wheels can be specified to the SUV as well, complete with tire sets, 22 or 23 inch in size. The 12x 22 inch ones come together with 305/35 Michelin rubber, while the larger 11x 23 inch are wrapped in 305/30 Continental tires. Meanwhile, changes to the interior include the addition of a sports steering wheel, an aluminum pedal set and floor and boot carpet mat, with the embroidered Lumma logo. A carbon conversion is on the tuner's list as well, introducing front and rear door design panels, grille, spoiler lip, front wings, hood panels, side mirror caps, rear spoiler lip and diffuser, all made from the popular lightweight material. We'll most definitely hear more from Lumma and their Range Rover Velar in the near future, as they're currently prepping a sport exhaust system with sound flap control, alongside power upgrades for the petrol and diesel engines.